How do invalid, catch-all, disposable, free, and role-based email addresses affect your campaign? Invalid email address. The reasons why an email is classified as invalid are: mail server did not return a valid response, unable to connect to the mail server. Email address domain is in mailbox validator's disposable email provider list. Avoid sending any emails to invalid email addresses as you may get email bounces. Catch all email address. Catch all emails were used to catch any wayward emails that were incorrectly addressed. If the mail server has catch all enabled, the email would have gone to the catch all address. There is a risk of being blacklisted when sending emails, as some servers employ catch all as a form of anti-spam measure. Disposable email address. A disposable email is a temporary email that is discarded after specific uses. It is advisable that you don't send any emails to addresses marked as disposable, as nobody will receive them. Free email address. Free email addresses are provided by free email address providers like Gmail, Yahoo, and so on. Just note that some of these email addresses might have been repurposed into spam honeypots. You will need to check whether the user is still active or not before performing your sending. Role-based email address. Role-based emails are emails that are associated with a group of people within a company or organization for serving a specific purpose. If one of the recipients in that group marks you as a spammer, your marketing content won't be able to reach them. In order to reduce email bounces, you may log in to your mailbox validator account to check the validation results before sending your campaign. For more information, please visit us at mailboxvalidator.com.